Hadi, you finished, Hadoon. You are finished. You couldn't answer your own letter. You couldn't answer your own book.
Go preach to people who want to hear about Jesus. Don't fight and argue. What's that going to do?
Should we run missionary? What?
I'm
asking. I don't know. I'm asking.
Calling me a liar.
You bring it up from the book, from your book, not from my book.
Are you Amalekites?
Who are the Malachites?
This is the verse about people from Egypt and down from Egypt.
Men and women, children and infants, camels and donkeys.
Hello. Thank you. Salam alaikum. Okay, can I just say something?
No, I just needed to hear this thing and after I go listen to you. Don't spare them. Put them to this. Men and the women, children and infants. I'm from Egypt and the verse about Egypt.
It's not about Egypt.
Are you Malachite?
Don't spare them. Men, women, children, sheep, camels, donkeys.
Can you tell me?
We have Jewish synagogue in Egypt. We have churches in Egypt. No Muslim.
Let's agree on what we've got in common. Jesus who is coming back is not the Son of God. We do not agree on that.
We don't diss each other, there is respect between religions. I have the right to worship anything. And you have the right to worship anything. But don't attack my belief.
Allah doesn't give me right to worship. The Quran talks about Jesus.
Really?
Oh, yes.
You don't accept any truth.
Oh my
in a mission.
Yes.
This people here in a mission.
If you are Jewish,
you get in bed to talk shit about Islam. Or don't get in bed to talk shit about Islam. You all get in bed. You all work for an organization. For the critique Islam. Get in bed for this video. You get in bed for each video. You get in bed to attack Islam.
Or
don't get in bed to attack Islam. We know that now. 4 years with you here in the bar. We know everything now. You're getting big money to attack Islam. Until you finish the Hadoon. You are finished. You couldn't answer your own religion. You couldn't answer your own book. Your own book said kill children in the monkey. Liar. To support them. To support them.
And man said he's going to take me down. Then shall we get rid of those verses?
Don't forget that.
Since those verses are spreading
that.
Hate, we are getting rid of the
no
verses
for you.
Where it is been told and allowed husband can be torn.
Fuck your dirty
where Christians and Jews should be killed because of their belief. To get rid of that, then that's the first step to get rid of Islam. But something is very much concerning. When Christians, someone who claims to be Christian, and live in harmony because we have common ground. And common ground is Jesus
exactly.
Is coming back.
Exactly. If you come in with verses with Islam, defend your own verses. Talk about your own verses.
Islamic Jesus is destroyed.
No one could answer my question. No one could answer what I got from the Bible. You couldn't answer. Leave Islam, you're a Muslim. Why you care about Islam, Khartoum? Because you're going to get bait.
Can I answer?
Because you're going to get bait when you talk about Islam.
Go preach to people who want to hear about Jesus. Don't fight and argue. What is that going to do?
Should we wear a missionary?
What?
I'm asking. I don't know. I'm asking.
Calling me a liar.
I don't know. I'm asking you. I
don't know, but it's in a very doubtful way that you're saying that.
Please don't. If you don't know anything about Islam, don't come and promote.
If you wear a missionary, you need to read the Quran. I find special.
Yeah, but I'm not going to.
That's all they do on the movies.
Jesus,
we cannot win people. It is Lord Jesus Christ already won the battle. Lord Jesus Christ already showed people how amazing he is. Lord Jesus Christ already built the bridges for people to walk through the bridge. I cannot build the bridges. And with the false gospels, with the false books, there is no bridge at all. But there is something very much dangerous, you know what? When we tell people, actually we love your version of Jesus. Because version of Jesus in Islam, it did nothing for humanity. Version of Jesus of Islam didn't die on the cross. Version of Jesus in Islam doesn't love you. God of Islam doesn't even care about you. But it is only really God man. Lord Jesus Christ, truth one, when he comes and judge the world, when all heaven comes to earth, that will be too late for those Muslims who simply ignores the reality and denies the sonship of Lord Jesus Christ and denies his word. That is very much heartbreaking. But the bottom line was this. The gentleman I was speaking, he simply said he doesn't beat his wife, and if he sees there is someone who beats his wife, he will step in to defend the wife. But in this book, Allah, with all of his wisdom, who knows really nothing, who doesn't even know who are the believers, tells men to beat their wife. I question, would you marry a child? Muslim men knew that is the teachings of the Islam. Man in his 50s can have sex with a child who is yet to have her period and divorce that. They should know deep down that is disgusting and disturbing, and they should keep themselves away from Islam. I have a problem with the ideology of Islam. I have a problem with this book and this man called Muhammad. He doesn't look with his six packs, but both of them are very dangerous to humanity because both of them takes the value and dignity of human beings as well as value and dignity of woman alongside of honor of woman. Give it up. Focus your eyes on Christ alone. There is no any other way. There is no any other gate. There is no any other truth. Lord Jesus Christ is the one who only did something for you, and who is the only one who wants you to be his. Not this book and not this man at all. Give it up.